Back in the greenhouse, Sun Shi is ready to begin his submergence experiment. First, he transplants germinated M2O2 and M2O2 sub-1 integrated rice seedlings into a large submergence chamber. He then fills the whole container with water until the rice plants are completely submerged, and then leaves them for 2 weeks. This simulates a potentially destructive flood.
There's gonna be a lot of sand, a lot of soil, a lot of dust, and a lot of insoluble materials anyway in the water, which blocks the sunlight. All right, so that makes it even worse.
As the plants go underwater, it's all up to the sub-1 gene now. If it does what we think it should, then those plants should survive. Well, 2 weeks later, he's back in the greenhouse measuring his submerged plants. He measures each plant's height while they're still submerged, and then drains the water from the tank. He then removes the plants one by one to observe their overall health after being underwater for 2 weeks. As we stand them side by side, a familiar sight once again greets us. Unmodified M2O2 is limp, yellow, and struggles to stand. Sub-1, however, is sturdy, green, and towering overhead. In conclusion, it's clear to see the winner. Sub-1 truly is a triumph of marker-assisted breeding.